stem cell transplant is often the best and sometimes only chance for cure for diseases that involve the blood. That includes leukemia, so cancers, but also includes other diseases like sickle cell disease, thalassemia, and other blood disorders.
A stem cell transplant is a procedure by which we give a patient somebody else's blood-making system. There's a lot of different reasons why somebody would need somebody else's blood-making system. It could be related to that you have a cancer that's growing in your bone marrow that's called leukemia. It could be that you're born with a problem where you make abnormal red blood cells and now you need somebody else's blood-making system so that that doesn't happen anymore.
We're the only accredited stem cell transplant program in the state, but also we are connected through a collaboration with many other centers all over the country to be able to offer our kids cutting-edge therapies. That collaboration really provides tremendous opportunity for the kids within Louisiana so they don't have to leave the state to receive those therapies. Being faced with the possibility of going through a stem cell transplant is scary. And I can only imagine what it's like to be a parent of a child having to go through that. Our job here is to help provide support and to guide you through this process as we try to get your child's life back.
There's a lot of different steps in the journey from the time that you are told that you need a stem cell transplant to where you actually get it, and then the weeks and months that follow where there's a lot of supportive care.
As the nurse navigator, I walk the journey with you. I am there step by step, guiding you on where to go. I work with you to schedule testing and evaluations needed prior to transplant. I work very closely with your insurance company to make sure we have everything covered for the process. If you take the process day by day and you lean on the resources we provide for you, it's a journey that you can complete and can accomplish. I am there for whatever needs you have during the journey.
One of the things that's always been really important to us is that people know that we're the only accredited pediatric center, that we have all of the supportive care services that are needed so that patients can go through this admittedly very challenging journey with the best people around them.
I'm very passionate about working with hemoc patients, especially transplant patients. I myself am a cancer survivor. I had rhabdomyosarcoma when I was 7 years old, and I was treated for 2 years with chemotherapy and radiation here at Children's Hospital. So that really does drive home why I want to work with these children and why I want to see this program succeed and why I want to see your child being treated here by our team and flourishing in the years to come in their lives.
The things that we do and the amount of work that we put into each individual patient and the amount of time and people that are devoted to your child and your family during this journey are all because we know that these treatments are intense and these moments are challenging to get through. But my purpose comes from knowing that regardless of what happens, regardless of who we're taking care of, where they're from, what their child has, that in their darkest moments and in the times where they need the most help, they're getting the best care that they can.
It's an exciting time to be a part of stem cell transplants. The cure rates are increasing, our supportive care has gotten so much better, the number of treatment options is expanding on a daily basis. To be able to see a patient go through this process and then be able to go on and graduate from high school, go to college, get married, have children, is a feeling you can't replace with anything else.
When they come back 3 years later and they're not having to deal with the hospital anymore, they're not having to deal with what your lab levels are that day, that they're just a kid again. That's why we do what we do.